Ovechkin, wrister on the way, deflected off the outside of the goal. Hard work from the Leafs. Zach Hyman there, getting help from Riley. They'll clear it on out. Trouble. Nazem Kadri breaking in, and he puts it into the open cage to seal the deal.
The Caps had a lot of time in their zone as they were sagging. Caps just couldn't get anything to hit the goaltender. They had a ton of traffic, a ton of red, and the bouncing puck does not go the home team's way here tonight. And Kadri, the empty net, goes all the way down. Here he is. A penalty was going to be called on Alex Ovechkin on this play, which probably would have resulted in a goal anyway, right there. And Kadri still sees the empty net. It's 2-0 Leafs with...